have that throughout the month, and then the last monthly jam or tournament of the month will be an invitational for the players that place, you know, in the top.
We got a game
beforehand.
We got a game. We got a game. All right, so Sweets versus Lash. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. First set of this winner's final. Lash does have to slide, and, you know, he has to lob it. So, yeah, you can go ahead and watch on my beam stick so you can kind of see quicker what is going on. But, yeah, here we go. XG Sweet getting the first couple of scores there. One off a wall ride, one off a filth. And right there, that nice hard hop to that post. Lash makes sure that it's not going to be a jam here. So post shot from Sweets. Filth from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets. That's a hasher. Filth from Lash. Sweets going right to the skimming filth. Hard hop from Lash. Corner pocket from Sweets makes Lash slide. But Lash with the drop shot forces the slide out of Sweets too. They're both at one. Lob from Lash. Sweets is at two. Lash has to slide. Throws that filth. Sweets sliding. Getting stretched. And Lash, both players at zero. Sweets at one. And with that filth, lands the score up 44-7 right now. So are you able to see in on this match right now through Beam?
I'm getting there.
All right, so wall ride from Sweets, back lob from Lash, and right now Sweets on juice if he can hold on to it, and there it is, that skimming filth lands 58-7, your first set here in this this best of five. This one is officially a best of five, guys. So here we go, we got juice for Lash, post shot from Lash, Sweets having to slide, Lash still on juice, gets that skimming filth, that's a saw blade filth. Scores the first points, 13-0 here in this set too. So 1-2 for Sweets, 2 for Lash, 3 for Sweets, he's on juice, 3 for Lash, he's on juice. Here comes the juice throws, ladies and gentlemen. That hasher from Lash lands 25-0 right now, kind of shutting out the big man in Sweets. And right now, Sweets having to slide. Lash is on juice now. That was his third perfect in a row. And right now, Sweets on one. And Sweets right in the hop zone of that wide wall ride, 39-0. Jam apparent, ladies and gentlemen. Can Lash finish out that jam? Always so demoralizing. So do we have you back yet now, Stick?
Ooh, dreaded 49. What I'm seeing from Lash. Oh, the dreaded 49. Lash.
Yeah.
Lash just is doing an amazing job of hitting those corners, not getting it to Sweet whatsoever.
Yeah, and that's kind of the thing. With these two players, you're going to see them throw filths. You're going to see them throw post shots, you know, back panel post shots, back panel hard hops. And right there with that corner pocket on the short hop, 49-15. So it's not going to be a jam. That dreaded 49 lashes Lash. So he doesn't get that demoralizing defeat there on Sweets. And Sweets having to slide, throws that post shot. Lash unable to handle it. And is he going to give this one away?
It's looking like it. I don't know, but you know, the dreaded 49 will get you. I can tell you firsthand now. So we just have to see how it
out. We've all fallen to the dreaded 49, and right now Lash on his juice and gets a little greedy. And ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you right now, this is going to be a pseudo jam point. All right, so beautiful filth. Lash finally sealing it out on that pseudo, or not even a pseudo jam point. Sweets wouldn't have even won on that. So here we go, set three in game one. This is what you see all the time from these two players. And I mean, this Stick, how many times have you seen these guys go to three sets in a game?
It's almost every single time these guys play. It's just so high a tier, so intense. And it's
oh, really the drop shot
with these guys. The double drop shot.
All right, so Sweets giving that filth right now. Lash with that wall ride. Sweets out of position to the left side of the serving circle. Was not able to get there. So 1-1, 2. Lash also at 2. Here we go. Juice from Sweets. Juice from Lash. So first person to lose it, and Lash having to slide. We'll see if that affects him here. Between these two players, that's what we've seen a lot. And Slash, the rope-a-dope, sliding out of the way. If he would have just stood there, that would have made it to him. And here we go. 22-15. Very close set three here. Post shot from Lash. Sweets having to slide. Lobs to the back. Filth from Lash. Not getting there. and that wall ride forcing Sweets to have to slide. Lash going back-to-back wall rides there, but once again, getting greedy. Cannot handle the disc on that corner pocket. 33-22 in favor of Sweets right now. So, I mean, right now, who's hitting the corners better, and who is kind of playing a little more technical here?
It definitely looks like Lash is getting those corners a lot more than Sweets. Sweets is getting a little bit of those shots right to Lash. So we'll
short
see.
Up. Oh, Shredded 49.
Right, Shredded 49, guys. This almost bit Lash earlier, and now Sweets has it. He gives up that rally, 31-49 at this point. And right now, Lash resetting. And this is going to be juice. No, Lash cannot get the juice. So Sweets at one, Lash at one, Sweets at two, Lash at two, Sweets on juice, Lash having to slide. So advantage here for Sweets. Wall ride, Lash sliding again, drop shot, and post shot from Sweets seals it out. Game one going to Sweets, and give him that game, Maestro. Give him that game. He went down and then, you know, came back, got the win in that.
That's so crazy.
Yeah.
The comeback.
Yeah. So.
Goodness.
Yeah. Oh, wow. These two players, you know, it's always a barn burner when you see them coming up against each other. Whew. Yes. Yes. DLW Sweets still playing Mac. Most likely because he was all practiced up on Mac. Didn't feel like he could do well with Stanton in this tournament. All right, so game two underway here. Sweets in the lead, 1-0. And both players on juice. We've been talking about it a lot. Whichever player loses juice, or like there with Sweets, gets greedy, that's the player that is going to lose the actual rally here. So Sweets pushing up hard, forces the slide out of Lash, and he's at two right now. Can Lash make this? There's juice from Sweets. Lash go for the post. Sweets blocking it up. And with that midcourt from Lash, 29-0. I mean, do you think in this entirety of this match, we're going to see any jams?
I don't know. We almost saw one earlier, but it's right now it's just getting so intense and so back and forth. And, you know, when both players do get the juice, it's you never know what's going to happen.
Lash slide. And Sweets there after the drop shot. Sees Lash cutting over to the right side. Throws that wall ride. Lash not able to get there. Beautiful wide hasher there from Lash. Hits that back post. Gets the score. And right now, Sweets kind of in a predicament, though he does have that one game. I mean, Lash definitely hitting those corners better than Sweets. Sweets forced the slide, throws the lob. Corner pocket from Lash does not land. Wall ride from Lash. Sweets going with that filth and having to slide. Didn't really have to slide there, but now he is on the ropes. And that is a beautiful, beautiful hop there from Lash to take set one. So very similar to game one, but Sweets definitely capable of bringing it back, but Lash also capable of putting it away. Who do you think really has the upper hand here in this game two?
You know, it's very hard to say. Both players are just, you know, on fire right now, and we'll just have to see what's happened. But Sweet is just getting things past him that should.
Yeah, and right now Lash up 16-0, and Sweet's not able to throw these mid-courts like you would expect to see him. Beautiful double drop right there from Lash. Gets drop-shotted, drops the drop shot right back with Sweet's on that back line. So that's what you'll see a lot of top-tier players do, especially playing McKenna. They'll get drop-shotted, and their opponent will move to the back line so they can better defend a throw from the net, and they'll just drop-shot it right to the corner. But Lash having to slide, Sweets on juice, gets the post shot, gets the score, 24-28, so he's back in this set.
He is, so we'll just have to see what happens, but oh, and Lash gets it right by him.
Yeah, and right now, 28-30 in Disc Jam, this is essentially a tie game, as I like to say. Hard hop from Lash. Corner pocket gets Sweets on that bounce on the back panel, 39-30 right now. going for the post shot for Lash, hard hop for Sweets, midcourt from Lash, lob from Sweets after that slide, and Lash having to slide to that corner shot, that post shot, and both these players rebuilding, or at least trying, as we do see Sweets go down there on the filth, 53-30. So, I mean, we saw game one go to three sets. This one only went to two sets. Does that firmly put Lash on the front foot here?
It's hard to say, you know. G Suite is just always beautiful when it comes to comebacks. So Lash showing his dominance here in this game, but we'll have to see what Suite can bring to the next game to up his momentum.
Yeah, definitely. And looking at the points there, it looks like Sweets still had 216 to 207 at this point. So Sweets going to get that first pull, so he gets that advantage, but does have to slide there. So Lash on two, Sweets on one, Lash on juice for his next shot. And Sweets also on juice. Here's prime time, but that's filth from Lash. Sweets way out of position. Thought the wall ride was coming and sadly paid for it. So 14-0 Lash going into another rally here between these players. Post shot from Sweets forces a slide. He's on juice. Lash is not. Lash having to slide again. Drop shot. Post shot from Sweets. And that's going to score all basically tied up 15-14 right now. Sweets with that one extra point. And I mean, I personally don't like drop shots, but I'm a Stanton player, as we do see Lash score there on the wall ride. I mean, how do you feel about drop shot stick?
Honestly, I'm the same way. I do hate drop shots, but in that situation,
score by Lash.
Trying to get that set up, it was necessary, and it did put him out of position in order to get it.
Yeah, and I mean, especially when your opponent is on juice and they're properly resetting to the serving circle, it's a very dangerous move, as we saw with that post shot. So here we go, 15 points, 16, almost to a hell point, 17, 18, 19, we're at hell point, ladies and gentlemen. Lash has it, but Lash loses the juice. Filth to the other side. Sweets caught sleeping. 57-15 here in this set one of game three. So right now, Lash is up. If he can seal this out, he's going to force Sweets to have to win two in a row to win this match, whereas Lash will only have to win one. And that kind of pressure can get to a man, right, Stick?
Definitely, but I don't know about Sweet. He's coming back from everything. That's a bloody game back, actually.
Yeah.
Bracket reset.
A beautiful corner pocket for the score there. So 16-0 Lash over Sweets right now, though it's only been one rally. Both players on juice, but it looks like we had a little bit of a lag hop there, and Sweets not able to get to that post shot. And right now, Sweets running at just over 100, Lash in the 80s. And Sweets forced to slide, so Lash is the only person with juice here right now. Sweets trying to build it back up. Beautiful wall ride from Lash. Post shot pulls the slide out of Lash. Sweets on, reverses it, is on juice. Post shot off of that drop shot from Lash. Once again, Lash giving Sweets a perfect short throw there to the post and pays for it, 26-19. All right, so Sweets and Lash on juice, both of them again. Beautiful skimming filth there on that back panel from Lash, 41-19. And he is at a point where he can seal out this game if he gets another disc. Right now, he has pseudo advantage right here.
I know, all he has to do is just keep that juice.
Ooh, there it is.
There it is.
All right. So, two games for Lash. He lost the first game to Sweets in a third set. But right now, Lash coming back, taking four sets in a row to actually go ahead of Sweets in this match, 2-1. And we see, you know, Sweets was ahead after that last game. Not anymore. He is down by 69 points. 69 points.
Lash is showing what he can do with this McKenna character.
Yeah, and definitely it's one of those things that Sweets is more of a Stanton main, probably stayed on McKenna because he was practicing her for that tournament yesterday. And Lash, the main right here, they're both using McKenna, but it is Lash's main. Beautiful down the line shot from Sweets there. Lash jumping to the right, thinking he was going to be a post. Did not get there. So Lash on juice now. Sweets had to reset. He's on one. And this juice, oh so ever important. Beautiful little saw blade filth right there from Lash gets the score 13-15. And so far, we've seen about three of those from Lash. Two of them have gotten by Sweets. How important is it to get those saw blade filth shots?
Well, it's just, it gets so close to the wall that you never know if it's going to actually hit the wall and bounce out or not. So it's just so hard to read.
Score to Lash.
They make these shots look so easy, but in all reality, especially using a controller, it takes a lot of thumb skill to be able to do these turns.
Yeah, and that's one thing. McKenna annoys me. Another drop shot. And Sweets, you saw Lash. He didn't want to get post-shotted again. Runs to the right, and Sweets just going for that wall ride. Gets the score 28-27 right now. So tied, evened up game here. Not exactly tied, but evened up. Lash getting the slide out of Sweets. Sweets lobbing to the back. That's just going to give Lash another perfect. Hard hop from Sweets. Sweets bouncing it up. Goes for the skimming filth. Pops it up again. And Lash, having to slide, loses his shoes, but gets the beautiful wall ride, catching Sweets cheating. 48-28 right now, 20-point lead, hell point worth of a lead. Do you think Lash has his first set?
I don't know, but he has to be feeling good right now, for sure, that's right.
Yeah, and we forced the slide out of Sweets there, and Sweets doing a pull. You see it sometimes from top-tier players. They pull because they are anxious to get that next shot out. Sweets forced to slide there. So right now, Lash up 2-1. Lash having to slide as well. So Sweets up 1-0. Lash having to slide again. Drop shot. Beautiful. Around the stuff block from Sweets. And, I mean, that's a dangerous throw for Sweets to make. I mean, usually you'll see the back corner lob in that case. I mean, how dangerous is that throw?
It's super dangerous. You know, one step from Lash and he can just easily block it. And, you know, once it gets blocked and you're right at the net, there's no get back to that.
Yeah, definitely. So back lob from Sweets. Lash is at juice. Sweets at one. Hard hop from Lash. Gets on that back panel. 23-13 right now. And Sweets just kind of reeling. He's down a set. He's down 2-1. If he lets the set slip, that's it. He's going to the loser's bracket. But he does manage to score there. And he evens this up. 23-24.
Yeah. And an update from the loser's bracket. Hunted does Particle Man 2-0. So that is an upset right there.
Oh, big upset. You know, Hunted Beat just absolutely thrashed me the other night. Trashed and thrashed. So I am not surprised that Hunted moving on to in the loser's bracket to be the champion of that loser's bracket, save for a game versus the loser of this match. So right now, 34-32, Sweets going for that filth a little bit too hard of a curve. Wall ride on the hash mark from Sweets. Sweets has juice. Lash having to slide. Wall ride from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets. Wall ride from Lash. Post shot from Sweets. Gets the score and the set, 56-32. So we're going to set three here. Sweets pulling it out, keeping himself alive. And you think he can pull this game and take it to one game to rule them all?
I don't know, but he has to be feeling anxious for sure.
Oh, and a pull there from Sweets. We saw it again. That second time he's pulled, 11-0. At least it wasn't, you know, a hell point that he pulled on.
Definitely, for sure. That's always the worst, knowing that you can stop something.
All right, so short hop, corner pocket from Sweets, 11-11. Not often you see the first two sets go for the exact same amount of points, but here we do. Post shot from Sweets. Filth from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets. Lash having to slide. Back lob from Lash. Filth from Sweets. A little bit too hard on the curve. A hard hop from Sweets gets the score. 25-11 in Lash right now, in danger of giving up what was pretty much a sure victory in that last set. So here we go. Both players on juice, but Lash loses his. Wide wall ride from the hash mark for Sweets. Knees up, 37-11. Can he pull the reverse sweep? It's not full reverse sweep, but can he do it? Oh, and Lash not going for the stuff block. Sweets sees it, slides to the back, and here we go. Skimming filth, and a filth shot for Lash there. Gets him more points, 24-37. And right now, Sweets, you know, he needs to get a 13-point or higher disc, and he can seal this away. That is not enough. Lash letting it go, 46-24. He had the disadvantage where Sweets had juice and he only had one perfect on. So he wanted to just reset, bring the serve back to him so he could start out. Lash getting the bad throw from Sweets, and Lash on Juice with that wall ride sets it in that corner, 39-46. So we could see a pseudo here, ladies and gentlemen. Pseudo super jam point. And one more throw. Here we are, pseudo super. Lash having to slide, he loses his juice. Sweets with the wall ride, Lash sliding again, back law from Lash. Sweets going for the fill, does not get it. Hard hop from Lash. And Sweets lets it go by, 57-46, and he's gonna lose three games to one. Oh, we do not see Sweets pull it out. So he's gonna go to the loser's bracket, and he is going to face Hunted. And we're gonna see that shortly, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, the 3-1 does not show how close that match was. I mean, the second two games, you know, Lash pretty much dominated those, but that first game and that last game, I mean, so very close. And sadly, Sweets going down to the loser's bracket. Not often you see him go into the loser's bracket without it being a grand final, but yeah. Today it happens. Today it happens, Stick.
Definitely, I know it.
All right, so Sweets is going to have to